Making hapjeoksan, a type of traditional Korean fan, starts with bamboo. And artisans have to split the bamboo and thin it down again and again until it's carved down to 0.3 millimeters. When those thin strips get glued together and bound, that's when the fan becomes incredibly strong, making it one of the most durable fans ever. Kim Tong-shuk uses a 350-year-old technique today, passed down through his family, to make Korean fans that were historically reserved for royalty.
그리고 이 부채에 이것을 하려면은 상당히 인내가 필요하고 또 하나 좀 그것이 각하게 뭐 각하게 마른다고 보면은 좀 오기가 있어야 된다. 그래야만이 이 부채를 만들 수가 있다.
It takes 4 to 5, 8 to 10 hour days to make just one fan. The first step is softening the bamboo by boiling it and leaving it out to dry for up to 2 weeks before the bamboo reaches Kim's workshop. This is when the splitting begins. Dry bamboo would break easily, so the strips are softened a second time in boiling water. Wearing thimbles that protect his fingers, Kim pulls out the strips from the hot water. Then he carves out the bamboo interior with custom knives that a blacksmith made to fit his hands exactly. He strips it down further so it's thin enough to be see-through.
것입니다. 옛날엔 다 그런 식으로 다 해서 만들었었고요. 그렇죠. 그래서 지금 뭐 부채를 하고 계시는 분들도 전통 방식으로 부채를 만들어라. 그러면 상당히 좀 어렵게 만들 겁니다. 저는 이것을 고수하는 것이 뭔 거니 앞으로 우리 후계자 아들이라도 완벽한 전통의 기술을 가르치고 앞으로도 전통을 그 짊어지고 갈 수 있게.
Kim shaves the edges of the thin bamboo strips and uses the traditional material isinglass as glue. Isinglass is a gelatin made from a fish's bladder. Gluing these outer strips together is what makes hapjeoksan one of the strongest fans. As others are not reinforced this way.
하나를 하게 되면은 힘이 없고 또 깨집니다 그게. 근데 두 개를 합쳐놓으면 이게 깨지질 않고 강해집니다. 그래서
The reinforcement creates a long-lasting frame. So while the paper part of hapjeoksan may need to be replaced, the frame will endure. He wraps the pieces together, making sure it's as tightly bound as possible, and lets it dry for at least half a day. While that dries, he prepares the wooden part of the frame handle using a hammer. Then, he whittles down a piece of bamboo into a screw to connect the ribs of the fan. This traditional method has since been replaced by using metal. At this stage, the unfinished fan is called a sabuk, and he inserts it into a frame for shaping. Using a refining knife, he creates a nice curve. Once he gets the desired shape, he'll go back to the fan handle, shaving and smoothing it out.
지금 뭐 과정을 쭉 이제 뭐 보시면 알겠지만은 진짜 이 부채 한 자루 만드는데 크게 나눠서는 100~150번 손이 가야 되고 이제 뭐 하나하나에 전다고 뭐 몇백 번 손이 가야만 부채 하나가 완성이 됩니다.
Kim uses the traditional method of a hot iron to add a design to the frame, inner spokes, and edges of the fan. Now that the framework is ready, Kim uses a blade to take out a chunk from the spokes, creating space for the paper. A traditional Korean paper called hanji gets folded and cut with precision to the fan size. Glue is spread out before he taps the fan ribs gently and evenly across it. He carefully applies the paper, folding it for each one of the ribs. Fans for the royal family had 50 ribs, and fans with 38 ribs, like this one, were for nobility. Afterward, it may be left plain or decorated by a painter or calligraphy artist. There are two types of Korean fans, a rigid round fan called tansun and a folding fan called chopsun. Tansun was used by ordinary people, while hapjeoksan, a type of folding fan, was reserved for the royal family and high-ranking nobility. While they were popular until the mid-1970s and early 80s, they declined as people sought more modern ways to keep cool, like air conditioners and electric fans.
현대사회는 AI가 또는 UAM, 하늘을 나는 택시가 조금 있으면 나온다고 하는데 너무 빠르거든요. 하지만 인간은 너무 빠르게만 살 수 없는 건데 합축서는 이 느리게 움직이는, 느리게 살아가는, 느리게 살아가는 아름다움을 표현하는 가장 마지막의 작품이라고 저는 생각합니다.
Creating a single fan used to involve the hands of 6 workers, but many have left the field due to low pay. And now, Kim is one of the few craftsmen making them from start to finish. He was recognized as a master-level fan maker in 2015 by South Korea's Cultural Heritage Administration. 6 generations of Kim's family have made this traditional fan, from his great-grandfather to his 20-year-old grandson.
저는 일단 이 기술을 좀 더 또 좀 자세하고 좀 디테일하게 좀 이 할아버지의 기술 좀 완벽히 따라할 수 있을 때까지 계속 기술을 연마해보고 싶고.
그렇죠. 이제 그게 뭔 거니? 너무나 지금까지 우리 집안이 쭉 해왔는데 만약에 여기서 맥을 끊긴다고 보면은 상당히 아쉽죠. 그리고 이제 그 집안의 부채 집안의 그 모든 것이가 하루아침에 이제 거품이 되어버리니까 그래서 우리 아들 보고 제가 얘기를 해서 배워가지고 네가 이어가거라.